each other. That's what you said.
It's okay, ma'am. I don't mean you no harm.
Well, it makes no difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't get me starvation. We came out here from the city in search of a different life. Something true, something real. All this squandering and indulgence, we wanted to strip it away, to find something authentic. What a pair of fools.
Is there a train station or a town I can take you to?
No, I can't give up now. He wouldn't want that. I can't have it. I'm gonna do this for you, Cal.
I'll leave you to it. Is there anything left for you to eat?
Nothing. No, we didn't know the first thing about hunting. Couldn't even catch a darn mouse. If you need any poisonous berries, though, I'm a natural at finding those.
Well, you ain't gonna last much longer out here if you don't know how to hunt. Come on. I'll show you.
All right. But you better not try any funny business. You know, I may be weak, but I still know how to stand up for myself.
Oh, I don't doubt it. Come on. Tell me, you ever skin an animal before?
No, but then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Well, you'll need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. So where should we head for?
Let's try in the trees down there, near the river. What happened to your husband, if you don't mind me asking?
A bear got him. It was horrifying. He survived, but only for a couple of days. I buried him a week ago.
I'm sorry.
This was really his dream more than mine. I'd have hopped the next train back to Chicago if he'd said the word. But now, I don't know, it's hard to explain. I have to do this.
I understand. Yes. This is a good spot.
What are we looking for?
Well, I think we should start with something small, don't you? I kill it, you skin it. Sound fair?
Skin it? But I don't even have a knife with me.
Don't worry, you won't need one. No. Take a look around for any movement.
I don't see anything.
Shh. Just keep your eyes peeled.
It worked.
That is all there is to it. You did good.
think I've seen enough blood for one day. Do you mind if we head back now?
Sure, I'll walk you back. You did good. That should keep you fed for a few days.
Oh yes, at least. Thank you so much.
I mean, it really ain't such a bad spot. You got a good water source, it's remote. You can survive here all right.
I have no doubt that one can survive here. Whether Charlotte Balfour can is a different matter entirely. You've probably lived your whole life in the outdoors.
Oh, a lot of it, that's for sure.
I barely left the city before coming here. Cal spent his summers growing up at his grandparents' lodge in Maine, but I get the impression they did more punting than hunting.
Right.
Oh, Lord. No, we're done for now.
Get you home.
Since we got here, it feels like every step forward has come with 100 steps back. People always talk about the simplicity of country life, but there is nothing simple about any of this. Are you coming? Come on, it's just up this way. Adjust to a life of privilege and indolence in a big city.
I don't know about that. It sounds awful.
Oh, it is. A truly empty and boring existence. But an undeniably easy one. I still can't believe he's gone. Thank you. That was the first time anyone's done anything nice for us. For me. Since we got here.
Nature provides, but she sure don't always make it easy.
That she doesn't. I'd invite you in, but I'm dead on my feet, if you'll forgive the pun. Please do call again sometime, though. A good rest, and hopefully I'll be a new woman.
You take care, man.
Thank you.
take long, boy.